Chad. This is Mike. We're up at Gracie Barra, Edmonton. For your technique of the week this week, I'm going to be doing something from a Kimura trap progression that I really, really have had a lot of success with and I really like. So, we're going to start in the half guard. Once you establish our Kimura position on this outside, we're going to drop the inside hook and we're going to start passing. As soon as this happens, we want to circle all the way around. We're going to add some pressure with our top side elbow. As that happens, we're bringing him down, sliding our knee underneath into our armbar. From here, we finish our armbar, keeping those controls that we established. So from a different angle, we're in our half guard. I like playing with the knee shield personally, but you can do it either way. Hands need to be on the wrist into our Kimura position. We're dropping that inside, or the bottom side leg. As soon as that happens and he starts passing, we spin all the way around, adding some pressure here. At the same time, driving that knee underneath. Pinching our knees, switching our grip into our armbar as we finish it. Oh, damn! Hope we have a tough guy, yeah.